Magandang tanghali. How are you guys? Can we have a word of prayer? Heavenly Father, we are here right now gathering in most precious name. I lift up the Philippines and all our Filipino fellow citizen. I pray for my family, Marty, my ex-wife, my kids, Carlo, Saves, Rexel, Stephanie, Matmat, my only grandson, my daughters-in-law, Vanessa Mouse, Vanessa Babes, Maui, Natalie, my youngest, and my big baby girl, Nicole Andrea. Wherever they are right now, may you bestow your trust unto them. May the abundant love, may the grace, abundant blessing, sacrament, wisdom, and knowledge. May always keep protection upon them. Give us good health. Strengthen our faith, especially those who are Christian living in these Philippines. I pray, Lord, that this lockdown will not push through. That will be 2 days from now. I pray that we maximize ideas from the government officials, especially our President Rodrigo Duterte, not to push through. In Jesus' name, marami pong kawawang taong mapapariwara sa 15 days na lockdown na yun. I wish the devil will not strengthen his stronghold using the coronavirus. And I pray to all those sick right now, sick spiritually, sick physically, sick psychologically, sick and hunger for money. In Jesus' name we pray, amen. Bye guys. Love you all.